Are you ready for today's activity, children? Actually, rainy season has begun already and we are receiving rain. Some days it is heavy, some days it is drizzling, some days it is moderate rainfall. For your kind information, you know, we can also measure the rainfall. How? Let's see. Children, today we are going to prepare an instrument which will help us to measure the rainfall at our place. Okay, so let's see the material. We'll be requiring one empty mineral water bottle. Okay, this is an empty water bottle. A cutter. See children, cutters are sharp. So please take the help of your parent so you will not get harm. And we'll require a scale. And a cello tape of 1 inch. If 1 inch cello tape is not available, then also do. But see that you will get this one. Okay. So, we'll do the activity as follows. Take the empty bottle in your hand and with the help of the cutter, cut this bottle from this line completely. But remember children, you have to use the cutter in the presence of your parents or do this full act with the help of your parents. So, you will not get harm. We'll be sure for that. Okay. After cutting this part, you will get these two parts of the bottle like this. Okay. Now you have to remove the lid of the bottle and place this part, upper part of the bottle inverted in the lower part of the bottle in this way. But you can see it is loose. So we need to fix it properly so it will not move here there. So for that purpose, we'll use cello tape. Completely you fix it with the help of cello tape around. Okay, now we'll get in this way. Okay, now what is next? We have to mark the measurement in this way, or already I told you, you need to take a ruler that we can fix it in this way with the help of cello tape. But remember that zero will be down, and we can, when the water, rainwater we have to measure, we can measure from down, from zero. This is our instrument which we have prepared. Okay, with the help of this, we can measure the rainfall in our area. As you have prepared, you can measure the rainfall in your area. And this is an instrument which is called as rain gauge. So it is your own rain gauge. With the help of which you can measure the rainfall in your area. Okay. Children, you might have observed that in rainy season, wind also blows strongly. When we are standing in an open area, it happens that we are getting pushed by the wind. But we don't understand from which direction the wind is. But it is very easy to find out the direction of the wind and the speed of wind also. So let's move on another activity which is helping us to find out the direction and the speed of the wind. So the material required for preparing instrument are as follows. See, we require a hard paper or cardboard like paper, then a pencil with an eraser on backside. Another eraser like this, a thermocol bar, or you can find out different options for this, and a paper pin. Along with that, we require a straw, then any paper. Here I got the chart paper, so I am using that, scissors and a marker. These many things you require. Okay, so we'll start preparing it. So first you take hard paper and fix the eraser on it with the help of cello tape on both the sides. See, in this way you fix the eraser on it. Okay, then take the straw and cut the straw on both sides an inch in this way. Just observe it. Vertically you have to cut. Then take the chart paper or colored paper, fold it in this way and cut it in arrow shape.
a square. So in this way you will get two paper pieces. Now you have to insert one piece on one side in the slit which we have cut in the straw, and another paper piece on other side. Okay, in this way. Now take the pencil and insert it in the eraser which is fixed on the hard paper, and with the help of a paper pin and the thermocol ball, first you insert the paper pin in thermocol ball and then both you insert in the straw, and then you insert the straw in the eraser of the pencil in this way. So this is our instrument which we have prepared in this activity. You can see, children, I have written the names of direction also: east, south, west and north. You have to write in the same way. Okay, now it is showing the direction of the wind. You can see that it shows the speed of wind also. See in this way. See, have you seen, children? Okay, so hope you have enjoyed the activity and you have understood how it can be prepared. So our both the instruments are ready, children. This is rain gauge which we are using for measuring the rain, and this is the wind vane. Wind vane is used to find out the direction and the speed of the wind. Okay, thank you.